Club.
Wow.
We poured. And then through these fissures, I can tap open the shell. I'm kind of careful not to touch the surface of the bronze because it's still warm. So now you can kind of see this cloud, and then the swan is chased away from the surface. Flashing is fairly a normal thing that occurs in some castings.